Hi, welcome to my Linux Mint 18 Sarah Cinnamon. We are at the latest kernel at the moment, and we have here the, excuse me, Icon Theme Super Ultra Flat New Mix Remix and a variant from it with the Breeze Dark icons from Plasma. So this is what you have, this is what you're looking at, this is the way it your system looks. Program icons, application icons are like these. And now the question is, can I make an arc theme that goes better with this blue? What is already created? We have created a lot of information yet, of themes yet, of already, and then you can go over the things we've created. This goes well with the Evopop icons, which is not doing any better for me. Faba is the pink one. Love is for the love icons. That's kind of okay, I guess, but I want to test my scripts again, so not okay. And arc dark new mix, for the new mix icons there is arc dark paper for the paper icons, and polo for the Saturday polo icons. Maybe not so bad as a match. Red, if you want to have it pink red, they say to me on Google Plus, it's not red, Eric. But there is a redder one. This is the orange, but a little bit dark orange. And here is the really red one, tomato. It's actually the color, the name of the color of red. And here it stops. So these are all the colors we have already made in the arc theme. In the variant arc dark, there are three variants: arc, arc dark, and arc darker. So you can select them. I want to test and see if I can make an arc dark with the same kind of color as this folder here. Okay, how should I proceed? We will go to the GitHub. The GitHub, not my website, but the GitHub. And you go, oops, you go to this one. Here are all my knowledge, all the things I share, everything is here. You go to Arc Theme Colora, and then you're gonna get all of this, but just scroll on, read, and in the end you'll find here what to do. There is a tutorial on my own website, four YouTube movies, and this will be the fifth. And we have made more scripting, so that's why we make another movie. And we're gonna start with the same procedure. Control Alt T, you need to get information. You need to get codes and all that. Let's go ahead and install Git. I can only recommend to you, if you want to share stuff for the world, to learn Git. Paste. We're getting the original code from Horst 3180, so the really the guy who makes arc theme. I am not that guy. And then we're gonna get codes, scripts, and also themes. If you want to, you don't build it, you just download the folder, this one, and then you have this folder themes as well, and then you can get all the themes we've created already. So let's move them about so you see no other folders than you should see. There's no complexity. And by the by, the red is not so bad with the blue, but okay. All right, we have the Colora scripts. We're gonna get all the scripts. Maybe I'll make more. So you get all the .sh, Control C. Here are the themes, by the way. Everything we've created, you put it in your hidden folder themes here, be done with it and don't follow the tutorial anymore. Then you go back to the desktop arc theme and you're going to put the scripts here, paste. Okay, and now it's just following your orders, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7, and I'll explain them what it does. First off, I need to know what color the folder is, so gpick, move it around here. We've made a paper icon and others. So now we have to figure out what color this icon here is. Why not this icon? Because it's changing from shade. Not a good one. You press 4, you go down here, and then, well, if you want a very light blue, you go up here. If you want to have the darkest blue, then you go down here. I'm gonna go for the middle. Somewhere here. I press spacebar. Oh, wow. And it's called Malibu. I'm gonna use this color, the Malibu color, and I open for the first time a script, and I do think for the last time. It has to know which color you want, and the best way to do that is just by copy pasting it here and Control V. Don't forget, no hashtags, Control S. All of this you keep off. The only thing, the only line that's for you is this one, and you're gonna copy paste the new color in there. Control S. A lot of things are open, so let's close all of them. And there we go. Let's run. The only thing you have to do always is just press ./1 tab. Change color. Let's quickly have a look. Cinnamon, light assets, switch. That's the color from Arc now. Remember. Enter. Changing. Wait for it. I've written that as well, so you won't, you know, it takes some time. And here you see the icons in the background change. With an F5 you can push it, or now you see already this is my blue. Not much difference, of course, but this is actually the blue I wanted. Okay, next up, 2, delete assets, ./2 tab, enter. Done. But that's only deleting stuff, so that goes quickly. /3, make assets. It wants software to check, do you have the software to make all these assets? So it's going to check, yes. Mine are, of course, installed. Assets have been deleted in script 2, so they are being made again in script 3. And we pause the movie. The script has finished, as you can see. Next up is run script number 4 to install the themes. A matter of caution or some explanation, so on GitHub, your themes will be installed in user share themes. If you have already the Arc theme, it will be overwritten. It's no problem, since we have also a script to overwrite the overwritten Arc theme, so you get back the original Arc theme. That's no problem. But you're warned. So, we did, the last thing we did was the 3. So this one will be number 4. 4 will be the final installation. So we've made the assets and we're gonna, well, the scripts, we're gonna run the script from Horst, and Horst will, it will result that the new themes will be installed in user share themes as Arc Dark and Arc Darker, as you can read here. Maybe it should be a little bit bigger here. Voila, the script will from Arc will add the folders Arc, Arc Dark, and Arc Darker to the user share themes. In effect, it will overwrite the original Arc theme if you had it installed. If you want to rename the theme in order to get back the original blue Arc theme, then we'll have to rename the folders Arc and Arc Dark and Arc Darker to something unique. And we're going to copy them to your own themes so we can make some changes later if we need to. And then we're going to run script 5 to copy and rename the themes. Then you can either delete your personal creation in the user share theme, run script 6, or reinstall the original Arc theme, the blue one, run script 7, and script 7 will overwrite any personal creation that you have made there. Okay? So, next up, this was 4, next up is 5. It's going to move and rename, I'm gonna rename it, the script. It's moving and renaming. Enter. Let us rename the folders so they're unique. Your name will be added after Arc, Arc Dark, Arc Darker. So we made something for Breeze. So I'm gonna make, call it like this, Breeze. And it will result in a new folder, Arc minus or dash breeze, arc dark, breeze, arc darker, breeze. Enter. It's done. So maybe we should take a look first and see if we want to run the rest of the scripts. We have here arc breeze, arc dark breeze, and arc darker breeze. So we've done that, so we can select it. We can see first how will it look, or delete everything again. So arc dark breeze one, arc dark breeze. Oops, sorry, a mistake. Arc dark breeze one up. And then arc, though, that's in order, arc dark breeze as well. So this is the blue in the middle of the icon. And this is how it looks. And this is how this looks and that looks. And all the little icons everywhere have these blue accents. Here they are. Everywhere you'll find your personal preference again with this color. All right, we're up to script 5. If you go to themes, you will still have these arc dark and arc dark. These are not the original colors from arc. This is our personal creation because we made the script. Number one, change the colors. And because of how the script from Horst is made. So two things you can do. You can delete these and then reinstall new arc, or you can just delete and stop there. So it's up to you to figure out what you want. So this was the moving. Number 6 is telling I don't want the user share themes, my personal thing there. You can get rid of it. So that's that. You can see it has been removed. And if you say, well, I would like to have actually the original one again. So the 7 install original arc theme again. And then it will be renamed as arc, arc dark, and arc darker. And it will pop up any second now. There you have it. And you can select it again. And it will be the arc color as you know it. All right. Have fun with the scripts.